Valley News Live, 10 at 10, continues with No Wait Weather.
Happy 4th of July, and we have a live look from our Valley Sky Cam, and you can just see on the horizon. Now, we're looking out towards West Fargo, and a lot of folks out enjoying their Independence Day celebrations. And a beautiful day. It's been a few clouds outdoors. Temperatures very comfortable. Let's look at the current conditions on the radar. A few blips up here. That's it. And much of this likely not even reaching the ground. But if there's going to be sprinkles, it's here along the northern Red River Valley from Cavalier through Hallock and Kitson County and Grafton Park River. Maybe a couple of sprinkles working their way through. We're keeping our eyes on activity in the Black Hills. A number of thunderstorm and even some tornado warnings active out there as we head into the evening. Now, that'll be moving through South Dakota. More on that in a second. It may impact a few of us as we go through the next 24 hours. Devil's Lake, 68, and it's a degree cooler in Jamestown. We have 72 degrees in Grand Forks this hour with 65 comfortable degrees for Babe the Blue Ox in Bemidji and low 70s in Becker County and in Fergus Falls this evening. And here's a look at wind speeds. So the smoke from the fireworks tonight will all be drifting from north to south here in most of our southern counties. Winds generally under 10 miles per hour. North of Highway 2, including Devil's Lake and Grand Forks, a very light westerly breeze taking place up there. Nobody with super strong winds. And another look at those fireworks out there. Just a lot of fun to view from our tower cam perspective. 72 degrees. We have a north wind at 7 miles per hour, and Moorhead is at 70 degrees. Comfortable out there this evening. Spotty showers mainly up north in the forecast. Everybody else, as we head to bed, very quiet. But by the time we wake up, all those Black Hills showers and storms will be lofting more clouds our way. There'll be a slight chance of some showers. I do believe the best chance will be along the South Dakota border to begin your Friday. And as we go through the mid-morning hours, those will cross into west central Minnesota. That's where the best chance of any showers will be on our Friday as temperatures climb out of the low to mid-60s first thing in the morning into the 70s for your lunch hour. Sunshine aplenty up north, and then more of us will see sun as we go into the afternoon, allowing temperatures to be much like today. Low 80s up and down the Red River Valley, 70s elsewhere. Late in the day, there will be a chance for isolated showers and thunderstorms, mainly in our western and southern counties. Everywhere else, I believe, stays quite dry. So, for the fireworks display tonight at MSUM, expect 73 degrees, and wow, just beautiful conditions out there. Gotta love that. Your hometown forecast for tomorrow, Grand Forks 80, 76 Jamestown, 76 in Fergus Falls and Detroit Lakes, and Roseau, 78 degrees. All right, here's a great shot. This Lake Ashtabula setting sun, Mike capturing a beauty. And let me step back just a bit so you can get Old Glory in there as well. Here's a look at your planning forecast. Saturday, a few morning showers and storms possible, but otherwise quiet. Then on Sunday, expect a beautiful day, sunny and almost perfect, 81 degrees. A better chance of showers and thunderstorms Monday night into Tuesday. A few could be strong. We'll keep you on top of that. But all in all, I'll give that a 4.5 out of 5 stars forecast.
We'll take that. That's right. Very perfect. And a great night, too. We can see all those fireworks out there. They look beautiful.
Isn't it fun?
Yes, yeah. It is. Thank you, Hutch.